with the dead tree, I might be able to stop this experiment. tree. Don't move!
Ah, that cursed dancer! May you be devoured by rust!
They meant the Automats. Feeding off the blood of innocent people. Monsieur Raymond was completely mistaken. I must inform him. Monsieur Raymond.
Go on, Aegis.
I went to the Hotel de Massillac as agreed. What I discovered goes beyond your darkest conjectures. The club's members have no intention of merely depriving their slaves of rest. Rather, with the King's support, they plan to replace them with automat harvesters. The Count of Cagliostro is behind the plan.
Ma foi. But such a plan would certainly only improve the lot of these unfortunate people.
You are mistaken, mon père. If the planters get their way, they will have a greater need of slaves than ever. Only this time, they intend to slaughter them to power their machines.
Quelle abomination!
Par tous les saints!
4 days ago, the Paris Guard captured 100 black people. They were to be sacrificed as part of an experiment to test the effectiveness of the automat harvesters. Luckily, I was able to prevent the massacre.
Where are they now?
In a place they call the Depot des Noirs. I don't know where it is, but I managed to get the key. It bears the inscription, Tour du Diable.
The Devil's Tower is a prison in Vincennes, within the chateau walls.
That's 3 leagues from here. We'll only be able to free the prisoners once we're able to move freely ourselves.
At least they were spared the fate that the King and his accomplices had planned for them.
And what will you do with the 2 servants you employ, Monsieur Raymond?
I will continue to treat them well, as I always have.
However, under the laws you insist on following, they will become slaves again the moment they leave the kingdom for Saint-Domingue.
Certainly not, Monsieur de Robespierre. What kind of a man would I be if what I have heard had not opened my eyes? The planters of Massillac have been proven to be nothing but avaricious murderers. I thought I was dealing with opposition. But now I discover them to be vile enemies, from whom it would be vain to expect any compromise. From this day on, I will fight against their interests with all my strength, and will not lay down my arms until the last slave in the Empire has been freed.
Rest assured, then, that the people will fight by your side, Monsieur Raymond.
That's the spirit, my friends. Vive l'égalité!